Now come to the question. It takes 0.2 seconds for a pendulum bob to move from mean position to one extreme position. What is the time period of the pendulum? So a pendulum is oscillating and A and B are extreme points, and it is given that the pendulum takes 0.2 seconds to move from O to A. Okay, since one oscillation has four equal motion, that is O to A, A to O, O to B and B to O. Okay, and each motion takes equal time. So if the motion O to A takes 0.2 second, it means A to O also take 0.2 second, O to B will take 0.2 second, and B to O also take 0.2 second. Okay, so each part will take equal time. Okay, now what is the time by the bob for complete motion from O to A, A to O, O to B and B to O? It is 4 times of 0.2. So 4 multiplied by 0.2 seconds and it will give 0.8 seconds. Okay, so 0.8 second is the time for one oscillation. Okay, so this is 0.8 second, and time for one oscillation is known as time period. So the time period is 0.8 seconds. Now there is another way to do this problem, that is O to A motion is 1/4 part of one oscillation. So O to A, this part of the motion is 1/4 of this complete oscillation. So the time taken for 1/4 part of one oscillation, and it takes 0.2 seconds. Okay, now the time taken for one oscillation from unitary method, you get 0.2 divided by 1 by 4 is equals to 0.8 seconds.